bill right here, House File 2575, puts IVF at risk whether you want to believe it or not. In this bill, page 2, lines 27 through 28, it defines an unborn person as an organism of the species Homo sapiens from fertilization to birth. The carve-out is weak, and this amendment is to make it clear that IVF will remain legal in Iowa. Those words define an embryo, frozen or not, created in a petri dish, for a couple desperate to grow their family.